Video start. Locust Grove Car Show. Home of Samuel F.B. Morse. Poughkeepsie, New York. My turn. Howdy, howdy.
How are you?
Hi. Where do I register?
Right here.
All right.
Well, you know what? Yeah, right. We have to pay here.
Yeah.
And then stop by the registration booth and get your pet.
Over there. Thank you very much.
Did you build it?
No, it's a production car from England.
Production car?
Yeah.
Okay.
Reliant Motor Company built the 2500 between 1970 and 74.
I've never seen this car before.
It's from the United Kingdom. You're right, Rod. Steering wheel's on the other side.
The UK.
They got all the car address.
This here is a 1972 Bond Bug. They made 2,300 of them between 1970 and 74.
Who's that?
Reliant Motor Company.
Reliant.
Reliant, yes.
And
let me just. And they didn't sell it in the U.S.